The Garden of Eden is now the jungle of Instagram, where everything and everyone is perfect and looks perfect. And of course, you can run around half naked. The snake is modern day influencer marketing, drawing our attention to products and services that will make us perfect, like the people in the garden. Eve is the oblivious consumer, aka you and me, who is just browsing around the garden for things to consume. We click and like and double tap, and then we move on to the next tree. The apple is the forbidden content that we are tempted with, along with some product benefits, ranging from all knowledge of the universe to the benefits of having a white face. Adam is the brand that assumed that bringing Eve into the Insta garden was a great idea, only to realize that influencer marketing has reaped all the benefits. Adam has to now suffer the consequences of all the Eves consuming wormed content. So as consumers click and follow, influencers are quick to wallow in their success. But at the end of the day, it's your brand image that becomes sick and shallow.